For the blade to stand a chance against formidable competition, it needs to hit the magic 200 bishop number, but it needs to do it with traction control enabled, as well as other toys such as launch control and cornering ABS. Multiple fuel maps would be available too, depending on mood. Honda made the single-sided swingarm commonplace in the late 80s on their V4 range but never really followed through since. We believe they should just do what 100S of specials builders around the world have been doing to their Fireblades since time began and fit one. It's worked well enough on flagship Ducati sports bikes for the last 20 years. And as this is virtual reality, we've incorporated a sleek RC8-esque fairing exhaust system and some drilled holes in the fairing and belly pans for old time's sake.